Yup, right back there, another video, man. Hey, man, we got DDG $5,000 chain for my brother. Hey, man, look, man, y'all know we came here to do, man. Y'all know we didn't come here to do, man. We came here to get straight to the point where we didn't come to do, man. It's all that other stuff, man. With that being said, man, let's get right to the video.
Y'all, welcome back to another video. And my nigga in the cut.
Who was that, Yachty? Nah, that ain't Yachty, my fault.
What?
That's funny. He played 1-on-1.
I did beat your ass 1-on-1, didn't I?
But the first time though, you ain't recording this shit though.
I did whoop your ass. I got a court in the backyard, bro. I ain't got no excuses. I got shoes for you and everything. What you need? What size you wear?
What size you wear?
I got 10 and a half, 11.
I wear
it, scared. I get it. Nah, I can see my dunking videos online.
Nah, but we gonna, nah, there's a court at the studio though.
Oh, for real? What time you copying the check? But I just played him the tape and shit, man. Or a couple songs about that bitch. Let me be 100.
That shit fine. That
keep it a buck.
That shit hard. All the way.
Ready?
Everything you play for me, I ain't heard the whole thing. But the song you play for me, that shit hard. Man. You got shit, different genres. You got pop shit. Shit for a bitch.
Is it harder? Is it harder than my old shit?
Yeah, definitely. You hear the progress for sure, for sure.
These are the only water you should be drinking. These, Essentia, right, Evian.
I don't want you to lie to me. I don't like
you. I ain't
lying.
I ain't know yet.
And some other ones.
Some shit was booty water. I'm going to say some shit booty water. Some shit.
Booty water. Booty water?
Nah, but that shit was booty water, gang.
Booty water.
What you mean by booty water? What you envision when you think booty water though? You picture a booty inside some water.
When you shit right and you flush, and it go down, but like it don't all go down, like no flush. Like,
y'all too damn high.
It's clear, it's obvious niggas was gonna come and do that. You ever play a nigga in 2K and he go to all time Lakers?
LeBron, I don't know.
A real 2K player. Man, just pick a different team.
Bro, that's my favorite player, bro. That's my granny's favorite player, bro. Oh, God. I'm my granny.
Bro, I gotta beat them niggas too, then.
Lakers versus the Lakers?
Exactly. Then come on, man. That you can't beat the Lakers.
I mean, if you wanna do that, we can
they
do
ain't
that.
Even showing LeBron sure on the bench. Honestly, they got do, you got LeBron on the bench.
I don't need LeBron. Kobe's my favorite player.
Bro, who can beat that team?
Kobe,
nobody.
Bro, I don't need LeBron.
Nobody can beat. And your computer guard, man.
All time, boys.
I hate playing with niggas. Just pick a regular ass team, man. What you got to cheat for?
That's my favorite. Bro, that's got cheating. That's in the game.
That is cheating, bro. If you pick another team, it'd be fair. I'm going to match up. I never play with the all-time Lakers.
You was definitely going to pick the Lakers.
Bro, no, I wasn't. I swear to God.
Bro, we have to set you up to stream.
Hey. Hey, tell this nigga, bro. I don't know what this is. Tell this nigga, bro. All time Lakers. That's OP, right?
No.
You got Magic Johnson, Jerry West, Kobe Bryant, LeBron James, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, and Shaquille O'Neal.
That's the best team in the whole goddamn game.
Exactly. Cheating ass nigga, man. Pick a different team, man.
Just like that. I mean, you can hit a pin drop in here. Chance to ice the game. He's got. Perfect.
That's tough. Big Mike just fired out. I'm gonna play with one hand because I don't really give a fuck.
Damn.
It's a hun bun, man. Go ahead, do your thing. Everybody move out of his way. Move out of his way, y'all. Get out of his way, Gray. Let him shoot.
Damn. Making D Rose look bad, man.
You want my cash app now or later?
Nah, they pay for the bread.
You got 2K in your name, but you not getting 2K, man. But you get a 5 second call, man. It's that weed. It's that weed, man. That's what it is.
That was your 5 second call.
It's that weed, my brother.
Venus Burn.
Hold on, hold this for me. Just let me do this last good play.
Nah, but you,
I'm not recording
this. I heard.
Damn.
So let me tell y'all a little story behind this. This is my brother. My brother passed away back in 2014. And his nickname was Dino. I never called him Dino, but that's what like most people know him by. I call him Darion. Now a lot of y'all don't know this, but Woo-Wop name is Darion. So this is my brother. Name, this is what people call him and shit. So I'm like, you know what, let me just get a chain in honor of my brother.
God damn.
Woo-Wop, all the other shit, blah, 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 blah. Kind of got a similarity to, what's his name? Lil Durk shit. Same nigga that made his shit made this one, but it's fire.
Damn, he looked just like a dog.
My, what's it called? I had like a, what you call it, like an award show for my little summer program at Oakland University. And he pulled up.
Let's go, boss. G-O-D, Jew, what it costs. Ice on my neck, watch it frost. Chugly love how it lost.
Back then, y'all, let me tell you a little story behind this. Before, like, my brother passed and all of that, me and, y'all know him as Dub, me and Dejan, we wasn't really that cool just because we just used to fight all the time. You know how big brother, little brother, so he was, like, my favorite brother. You know how as a younger sibling, you got, like, a favorite brother or a favorite sister mm-hmm. that you talk to about all this shit. So me and, I used to talk to him about girl problems and all that other stuff, but, like, he never really wanted to be in my videos for some reason. But it kind of made sense later on why he didn't. But, like, you know, shit happens, man. So, you know, if there's anybody watching this right now, you ever lost a family member, you know, it happens. It's a part of life, you know, just.
And that bitch too, Tom. Yourself
in the right direction. But, you know, I just wanted to get this chain made in honor of him and shit, you know. Because realistically, like, I never even said this before, but like he the reason why I started doing YouTube because when he passed away, my mama got hella money for a funeral and she had enough money and she was like, do you want to get a car or a camera? And I was like, I want a camera because I want to do YouTube. Blow up on YouTube, so just give me a nice camera, you know what I mean? I don't really need no car at the moment, so she got extra money, she was able to buy me a camera, and then that's when I posted, probably like a week later, I posted that little Iggy Ma reaction, and that shit got 2 million views and started my YouTube channel, so. My brother is a big reason of why I'm here where I'm at today, and also, what's it called, Pontiac Made DDG, his name was Pontiac Made DDB. I stole his name. It was his PS3 name at the time. And I stole it and made mine as Pontiac Made DDG. So, you know, cool little backstory on my brother and shit, but this is it right here. 100 bands. Chain plus this 100 bands. Let me throw the little set on real quick.
Every year the award show is how I'm a rocket like this.
Bro, that nigga lie like a motherfucker said, 500,000 chain.
Niggas be cow. Cool 300 bands. Look nice though. But this is not in the light. Let me show y'all the flash on real quick so y'all see how I'm really blinking.
Check me out. Damn.
Being different now. Being real different now. All the ice on me. Ice on me. I always been buying watches. I ain't really been buying chains until now. So, you know, we shaking it up now. I can't wait till the awards show open up. As soon as y'all help me get this little Grammy off this tape, you know what I'm saying? I can't wait till that open up and I can really pop out like this. I ain't got no reason to pop out like this right now. So I can't even put on all my chains and really flex and go crazy. But, like, I think sooner or later it's going to happen. Check me out, man. I'm liking this. I never put them all on until now. This is right. I look like a goddamn snack. Yeah,
That shit right there.
Well, that's it in the video, man. Y'all be smooth, easy, man. Keep your head up, man. I'll let y'all.